really beautiful. I'm going to do a version. It's got some creme fraiche and some caviar in it. Super easy, done perfectly. It's one of the best things you'll ever eat. As soon as this egg goes in here, we've got to move. All right, you ready? So you can see it's starting to cook immediately. And we want to move the egg around the pan just so it starts cooking. Now, this might be unusual for some people, but we only want to half cook the egg. You can see that? It's only just started to set.